All right, let's talk about the fundamental gun safety rules. A lot of people have been around guns all their lives and really don't know the gun safety rules. We ask people all the time at gun shows, online, etc. And it's important that you understand what they are to prevent anyone from getting hurt, all right? Just because you've been around guns all your life, or most of your life, or a significant amount of years, doesn't mean that you actually know and follow the basic gun safety rules. Now, maybe you are educated, but it's always a good idea to review them. First of all, treat all guns as if they are loaded unconditionally. I don't care who it is. I don't care if it's law enforcement, military personnel, your best friend, your spouse, etc. Always treat guns as if they're loaded. Number two is keep the muzzle pointed in a safe direction at all times. Well, what's a safe direction? That's relative to your situation. When you're at home, you have to figure out if that gun is discharged, where is it going to go? All right, what's it going to hit? What's it going to go through, etc. If you have a two-story home and you're on the first floor, you probably want to keep it pointed down, the muzzle pointed downward, because you don't want to shoot a hole through the ceiling, which is the floor of the second story. All right, if you're on the second story, then you probably want to keep the muzzle pointed upward, because you don't want to shoot a hole through the floor, which is the ceiling of the first story. So it's relative to your situation. If you're at the gun range, it's downrange, plain and simple. No other direction will suffice. Rule number three is keep your finger off the trigger until you are ready to shoot, all right? So until your gun is on target, your muzzle is on target, keep your finger off the trigger. Now, let's talk about proper indexing, all right? Proper indexing on an autoloader is along the frame or the slide. The higher up, the better. Your finger should not be along the trigger guard. This is not proper indexing in our book, all right? It may be acceptable in some schools or with some people. At ITC, it is not acceptable. It's almost as bad as having your finger on the trigger. And obviously, your finger should not be on the trigger, all right? So along the frame or the slide or the cylinder is correct indexing. All right, rule number four, know what your target is and what's beyond your target and actually around your target. All right, you need to know your backstop. How wide is it? How tall is it? How deep is it? What I mean by deep is how thick is it? Is it going to stop the projectile that you're going to be shooting? Now, believe it or not, I've had people call me up or email me and ask me, you know, will a couple bales of hay or straw work? Absolutely not, all right? It needs to be a dirt mound or something that is designed to stop that bullet. Rule number five is never try and catch a gun that is dropped, whether it's yours or someone else's, all right? So follow these basic gun safety rules. There are more, all right? But if you follow these, then you should be safe, all right? So as always, train hard, train often, and most of all, train realistically.